to me, FIRST is about inspiring everybody everywhere.
FIRST is the opportunity to do something you've never thought of, to do something that you never imagined yourself doing.
FIRST isn't just a hobby, it's more than that. When I do FIRST, I feel like I'm doing stuff that really matters.
Show me what I really want to do with my life.
FIRST is children finding their future.
We take students in when they're in year 8 or year 9 and they're not really sure about themselves, they're not really sure what they want to do, but by the time they get done with TDU and they're at university, they've totally transformed. They're so energized about STEM and what TDU is all about.
There was a gap. There seemed to be programs wrapped around it for university education, but not a little bit before that.
When I first joined the team, I thought that, hey, robots are cool, but engineering's really boring. Why would I want to be an engineer? I've now seen that was a really silly mindset to have, and I've seen that engineering is solving problems, and I can solve problems my whole life.
FIRST Ladies is 300 women from 8 countries who've come together, and it really forms a safe community for these girls. Many of them are the only girl on their team.
Mentors Without Borders breaks down the barriers. One of the notions in FIRST is that we operate as teams, and it totally just removes that. We've had mentors fly to China repeatedly. We've had mentors go to the Dominican Republic, and we've actually done things in reverse and invited mentors in.
Probably one of the most exciting experiences of last year for me was working with the team to partner with our very first Indigenous team in the Northern Territory. This was a group of students that had never even seen a robot, let alone thought that they could build one or program one or compete in a competition.
The percentage of free time that students on TDU devote to others, it's absolutely mind-boggling, whether it's giving back to an FLL team, whether it's doing Relay for Life, or collecting cans to raise money for charities.
When the team first started, they helped run a couple of FLL events. Then we took on FTC, and then we started the Jewel Down Under. It was bigger events, bigger robots, bigger teams.
The energy, the industry, the intellectual creativity that our students and the academic staff bring to this program is truly exceptional.
And the program keeps growing every year.
I'm now enrolled in mechanical engineering in one of the top universities in Australia, and I'm very proud to be chasing my ambitions.
FIRST has shown me that by being passionate about something, I can change the world.
Everyone everywhere to me means engaging and supporting and mentoring and encouraging teams remotely. And I think that's one of the things that I love most about it, is it really is for everybody everywhere.
It's like the words of Margaret Mead: never doubt that a small group of thoughtful, committed citizens can change the world. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has. And I think 3132 shows that every day by going out and doing the impossible.